Al Primo, I've heard that you've been doing this dog fighting stuff for years. I've heard some stuff about dogs being punched, kicked, just to aggravate them, just to get them to fight. Is that true?
That's fake, bro. That's fake. You hit your dog, bro, the dog is 50% dog. He's a coward. The dog gets so scared he's not gonna fight. He loses all the ability to fight. The dog is fighting from his own free will, bro. It's his heart making him fight. And the bloodline, he has to have the blood behind him to fight. You understand, bro?
Could you tell us how the dogs are trained and to fight each other?
First, you put him on a flirt pole. A flirt pole is anything you can hang off a branch, off a metal pole, a spring, a bungee cord with a piece of leather, cowhide, whatever. 10, 15 minutes a day, shaking on it, building up his neck, his jaw, bruv. Building up muscle in his body, stretching out the body, brother. You can take him swimming. End product is a fighting machine.